Did you know that with OANDA, you can trade directly on TradingView.com, which is an incredibly popular charting software available to traders around the world? So this integration between TradingView.com, which is again a notable charting software in the trading space, and of course a notable broker like OANDA, allows traders to take advantage of the full list of features that the website offers while still connect the two and have them all in one single view. So as you can see on the screen right now, I have a position open in CHFJPY, and you'll see at the bottom hand of the screen here that I'm actually logged into my OANDA account. And so when I pop open this account, what you can see here is the details about the trades that I'm currently in, because I'm taking advantage of all of the features that are available directly on TradingView.com's terminal here, right? So I can actually see positions open, I can look at my orders that are currently floating, I can look at history, I can look at my account summary, notifications log, and again, I can select which account I'd like to be in, all from directly within my TradingView.com. Again, this integration, I should also mention, is one of the longest standing ones that TradingView.com has actually offered. TradingView and OANDA go way back, and it was one of their first kind of integrations with a notable brokerage like OANDA. I think it's really cool that traders can take advantage of two Goliaths in the trading space, in that of OANDA and of TradingView.com. So I wanted to show you just what trading directly in TradingView.com with OANDA actually looks like. It's quite cool. So what you can see here is I have a current position open. You can see I took a short position on CHFJPY, and you can see the trade P&L here. I'm up a whopping $1.91. This is a sample trade. And what you can see here is I can actually do all sorts of stuff with my trade. So what's beautiful here is, let's just say, for example, that I wanted to add a stop loss to my trade. I can drag and drop my stop loss. Let's just say I want to put my stop loss here. And what you'll also see is that it even calculates automatically for me what my risk on the trade would be. So you can see I have a risk of $18.31 as calculated by TradingView. And if I go ahead and see you've got a 278 pip stop loss, now I can go ahead and click modify, and you can see there it is. Now my trade has an existing stop order to close out should we see a market move to or above this current level. So we can also do, of course, the same with a take profit, and it's so easy because I can just drag and drop it where I want it to go. So you can see it's calculated my take profit now on this side is a $31.54 profit, a 479 pip movement here. So I can click modify, and there we go. Now we have the trade all set up here. You can see my order confirmations in the bottom left. And as I mentioned, you can now see the updated kind of logistics behind the trade all in the open positions section down here in the terminal. It's also really easy when you want to open a new position. Let's just take example. Let's just say we take a look at the Euro US dollar. You want to make sure that you select OANDA specifically. Another way you can do this within your TradingView portal is just click this little button for OANDA, and you can see it gets rid of some of the other brokerage showcased, and now you can just see OANDA's versions of all the charts. It makes it a lot easier for navigating. So now that I'm looking at the Euro dollar currency pair, again, you can see I've selected OANDA. This is important that you make sure to select the correct symbol that marries up to OANDA so that you can actually trade it. What you'll see here now is that if I right click the screen and I go to this trade panel, I can go here and click create a new order. And then we have this really fancy, easy to use trading calculator. So what we can see here is, like, for example, if I were to a market order here using a 1000 unit position, which is a 0.01 lot size position, you can see how much margin it uses. You can of course set a take profit and stop loss. Many traders are familiar with how to use this kind of feature on TradingView.com from perhaps when they used a demo account, but it is actually very cool to be able to use this directly within your OANDA accounts. So again, we can set a take profit, you can set a stop loss, and then at any moment you can set a market buy, market sell, you can do a market or a limit buy, limit sell, or a buy or sell stop. Makes things really easy in terms of navigating and managing risk with your positions. I know for a lot of traders, calculating risk can be a tedious extra step, but being able to do this directly within TradingView.com makes that easy and quick for you. Now let's take a closer look at some of the features within the terminal here. What you can see is I've got my open position, so my USD CAD trade. You can see the open profit, the open profit in terms of a percentage. You have the pips open in or closed. the position itself, the ID, if you will, the current price level, the profit. And I should also mention what's really cool here is you can actually adjust this to fit your own style. So this column setup button is going to allow you to essentially change things as you like. So for example, if you want to take out like position ID, for example, you can see it quickly is gone. And any changes you make here will save for the next time you're using your TradingView.com account. Next up, we can take a look at our orders section. Now, you just saw a moment ago that I set up a Swiss yen take profit and stop loss. So you can see those are the latest orders. These are working orders. These are the ones that are currently active. And then you can also go through inactive, filled, canceled, rejected, etc. We can also go the history of the account. So if I want to kind of scroll through here, you can see I can go through all of the different trades that have been placed on this account and see the history. Here's the account summary where you can see the summary details about the account that I'm selected. Of course, you can select whichever one you want from this little menu button here, and then notification log as well. TradingView.com allows you to do all sorts of powerful charting, add plenty of different indicators, both the ones that everyone knows and loves, as well as the large library full of custom built ones available on TradingView.com. What's really cool here is that TradingView.com allows you to integrate both really top tier trading software tools that they offer, the charting and features that they have here, with a notable brokerage like OANDA. I hope this has been helpful just to show you how to connect the two and to get started trading and charting within the OANDA and TradingView.com integration. Thank you for watching.